what you got. When the mother
What's going on, everyone? This is Remnants here. So we are back. We are about to play some Raft. I've been waiting for this release for so long. Very, very excited. Played a little bit of it to work out the controls, get everything to make sure it was all the same. Other than that, pretty good actually. I actually don't mind it. A little bit difficult at first. I hope audio is all right, guys. I haven't got a complete setup at this point in time, but I am trying my best. So let's jump right in and see what we can get up to in this game. Yes, we want that. Yes, we want that. We want that. Yes, we want that. Hey, Sharky, 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 Sharky. Alright, come on. We want the wood. We need the plastic as well. But we do want the wood a little bit more. Like, in the game I was playing, I kind of ran out of wood. Which was a little bit of a crappy thing, but yeah, no. Can't all be best. Come on, come on, come on. There it is. Come on. Yes. Nope, that one. There we go. Sharky. No. No shark. Bad shark. I'm not gonna get a lot of this. Let's have a look. Okay, what can we get? Need that. That's what we need. Alright. Take that plastic while you're out there. So I found that it's a waste if I keep throwing my axe or my thing. If I keep throwing it while things are actually going past me, it's a bit of a waste. Or actually coming to me, sorry. Barrel, 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 barrel. Barrel. Yes. Ew. Okay. Okay. Come on. Ah, damn it. Barrel. We want the barrel. I don't know, it's coming right towards me. Yeah, damn ass. I'm not gonna throw things when they're coming right towards me. What else can I do? Good job, me. Alright, so while we have some water and stuff pretty much going, let's get the spear because we're going to need it. And then we need the purifier and we need a cup. No, we need all this. How many wood? You want that? Hey, I wasn't done with you. Oh, son of a bitch. Thank you. Boom. All of it. Damn seagulls. They like picking your food too when you start growing it. The lovely thing I found. Bastard stole my seeds. We got the barrel, but at the moment we are going to. At the moment. Get that there. New rope. Rope. Just gonna make all the rope. That's what we need. Yeah. So I'd look, the further you look up, it's kind of weird, but the further you look up, the kind of throws it further, I guess. I don't know if it's true, but it seems to work. Come on, I need the barrel. Don't be a douche, man. You're a douche. Vatican Island. Yes, we want to go to that island. So, what do we need for the island? I need to throw one of these down, but I need stone. I need stone. Let's open that freaking barrel. We need stone. Piss off. We want to try and stay at that island. Pretty handy. Hang on. Thank you. Let's keep that going now. Hey. No. Get off. No, bastard. Okay. And then we want to get to there. So, let's just do this for a second. Get up there. Let's just put all this there. Okay. There we go. Oh no. No. What do I need for one of those? I'm gonna need one of them because it's gonna break in a second. We're exactly where we want to be too. Yes. Okay. I'm going to risk it and go down. Damn, son. Damn it, did I really only just get one stone? Seriously? Damn it. Seriously? No, we want to go over there. Battle. No, no, don't send us away. No, I want to stay over here. Don't be mean. No. Don't send me away. I want that island. It was low enough to start making stuff. I don't know if you can actually build on the island. Actually, that's one thing I don't actually know. Ooh. Maybe we should go over there. Let's go over there. Let's see what's over there. Oh, a piece of wood. No. Okay. Sorry I'm talking quietly, guys. I do have a share place, so it is... Oh, you know what? Let's just go this way. It is very hard to not disrupt people, but doing my best. Barrels. We want the barrels. Okay, the one thing I do need is that... So what do I need? Plastic. Seriously? Seriously, plastic? I'm gonna do this now. You suck. I won't be alright if I can get up there. And that. Okay, we should. We should go over that way. Dun, 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 dun. So I found it's really weird actually. Is that when you go to an island, you actually throw your anchor down, everything stops, which is kind of weird. Yeah. Chemicals Island. Stop it. Come on. Come on. No. Damn, it was fruit up there too. That sucks, seriously. You know that? Piss off, shark. Sucks so bad. I'm not sure I have one, two. Oh my god, get out. Son of a bitch. Oh, you son of a... What the fuck, man? Just drop my fucking hook. Are you serious? Oh, son of a bitch. I'm not doing this. Fucking hell, why does Q have to be the drop button? In every freaking game. I'm so annoyed right now. You have no idea. For me. In a barrel. You son of a bitch. Okay. Let's have a look. Any rope. How much do I have? Like a grill. There's gonna get some severe weather coming in too. Alrighty. Need the wood. I need like a shitload of wood and plastic. New plastic. I got one. What the hell? You. Come here. Thank you very much. Basically, I just want to make it big enough so he's not going to eat that. Which is kind of like the downside of it. Because he likes to chew everything. Let's have a look. Let's make one of those too. Gonna need a lot of plastic. Sorry guys, I know I'm not talking, I'm just trying to work out some shit. And I need that. And I need that. Ah, it's getting rougher. Downside. So usually what I was trying to do in my game was that when it became nighttime, I would drop my anchor and hook myself onto one of the islands. And then basically just climb up from there and try and get as much as I can off the island. Mainly because, one, it's a perfect thing to get stuff from, and two, because actually everything stops, which is what I was saying. So, which is really weird. So everything actually stops, like, moving. It's really, really weird. Ocean of a beach. Waves, really? Why do I have to do this to me now? I'm trying to work. Okay, I need to make you and them. Okay, come day. Sweet. That thing's over there. You want to try and get to those rafts over there too. There, other people's rafts, like NPC's rafts, but they've got no one on them. So they're pretty handy. Let's have a seriously. Okay, so look. What do I need to make? I need a boat, and I need to make the box. The box, the box. No, there's no boat. Another box. I'm gonna plant these potatoes. That's why I want that box. Oh shit, my boat. Also, if you jump off, the shark does come after you too, so that's also a bonus. Just to let you go and move. Okay, you can actually stop now. to do. Sorry guys, I know. I'm really not sure how long it actually takes for this thing to stop. Like the weather. But I would really like to know. Because I'm messing my sheet. Oh. Not that far on it. Not that far. Not that far. I'm stuck in a box. Okay. Seriously, you are a pain in my ass. Stupid weather. The more plastic and wood I collect, the bigger I can make this thing go away. Which is what I'm trying to do. First on top of that, I also need to make a fishing rod so I can start fishing too. Pretty handy, I guess I need to water that. I can actually make an anchor now too, which is a bonus. I thought it was gonna connect to it, but it wasn't. Alright. Okay, so that should be alright for a moment. Got some blueprints, which is not bad. Then this. Little drink. Need to make a fishing rod. Fishing rod for the launch. This part is you can actually walk around and it tells you when the fish is actually on. Whoop. No. He always destroys so much of it. Ooh, I didn't. Can you go out there? Come on, go out there. I think I can make an anchor too. Let me just get over there. Come on. Fish so rough. No. Come on. Get out of there. Get out of there. If I can get over there, I can climb up. Come on. And get all those trees as well. Come on. Go. Thank you. Yes, sir. Thank you. So, see, it all stops. It's really weird. It's really, really, really weird. Okay, so also what we're gonna do is make foundation. Just do that for a second too. Oh, no one should do that. Shit, I'm out of wood, really? Really? Looks like I'm not stopping here after all. Dang, but I might see if I can go around down there, maybe? Have the shark bite me in the face? I don't think I can. But let's just do this one. So yeah, that's what I mean, like, everything stops. Which is kind of weird, I guess. I kind of find it weird. Because, like, it should just still flow, but it's like, because you're at an island, it stops. I want to get up there to get trees. Dang. But... yeah, no, I'm doing it. Yes, I know. I know. The girl's hungry, basically. Old girl, she's hungry. But, cooking the food. And we're done. So come on. Go on, fishy, 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 fishy. No, I don't want to do that. Shit. I only gave myself some food, though. I guess that's probably the best way to fish. Like, hook yourself on. I don't understand why you can't just pull that up. The anchor up. Got a way to pull it up. Because mine's just like... mine just says remove. Oh, sharky. It says remove. I don't want to remove. I want it to get up. Because once you remove it, it actually removes it altogether. Wait, is that a shoe? I just got a shoe. Okay. If you say so. Weird. That's slimy. Is it slime move or not? I'm just so confused right now. Wait, did I just get a shoe? Maybe you could plant something in this. Oh, okay. 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 I thought you could, like, wear it, but apparently you can't. Let's leave those. But, did that cook? No! It didn't cook. Ah, shit. Okay, I'm gonna need to pull the anchor up. It's gotta be a way to, like... see, that says remove. I don't want to remove it. That's the problem. So watch this. This is what happens when you remove. It's gone. Gone forever. And gone. It's really annoying. This goes. Come on. Don't want to let that barrel out of my sight. Come on. son of a bitch. That's so shit. Okay. Place the plank there. You're done. Okay. Okay. Let's just eat that. I'm gonna try and get back over there. Perfect. Okay. Let's get some more plastic. Thank you. Wood. Boom. Gets night very, very fast. Very, very fast. Come on. Your own bottle. No, mate. It's talking to you. There we go. Okay, so let's have a look. There we go. Plastic. Take you to. I need to repair things. Need that, come on. Yes. Alrighty, come on. So it does take a bit, guys, to get everything, like, kind of organized. I'm trying to work it out. Okay, so I'm trying to, bloody hell, if it lets me speak. Trying to work out, how to get those catches, but I think they're like blueprints. I'm not really 100% sure. It's kind of annoying if they are, but I guess it makes sense because those catches are so handy in this game. Come on, don't be a douche. Oh, you damn wood. Okay. Just for a little bit, let's fish. I guess they've made it a lot more difficult. I guess it would make sense having two people play this instead of one, but like a multiplayer series, it would be fun. Oh, ship. Wreck. Hello. I don't think you can hook yourself onto this. It would be pretty interesting to be able to hook yourself on there. Come on. Get over there. Sometimes the chests up top actually have things, so kind of want to try your best to get on there. Your thing does like to go, by the way. Shark. Fuck you, shark. Seriously. Fuck you. What's that? Bolt. Hinge. Glue. Of course. Why would it not? Oh no! Fuck's sake, I keep pressing the wrong button. Oh my god. I swear to god. Let's have a look. No. They don't like making noises, don't they? Come on. Yeah. Alright, take you, put you on there. Okay. Nope, we want those. Let's have a look. Quite need one of them. Yeah, dear. Thank you. Okay. Just making sure I get as much wood as I can. Well, shit. Okay. Alright, we should be alright for a second. Need to also look at stuff to eat. Alright, come on. So, I think, like, one more attack from the shark, and I think it should be dead. But, let's have a look. Come on. An island, and of course that. Of course, I'm bloody dead. And it's not the best island to count small, but island's island. Come on, bucket. Yes. Can I pick that up too? Yes, I can. Planks, and that did not help me. Did but didn't. I need one more of them. Just a rock in the middle of the ocean. Okie dokie. If you say so. Didn't give me the stone that I needed. Seriously. That was not helpful at all. Just need one stone so I can go and get more stone. But apparently not. Alright, what do I need? I need more fishy. No, not done. I'll just drop. Drop something over here. What are these? Trap. Come on. Come on. I'll feed you in a second. Drink actually. Come on. No. Crap's getting away. Come on. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Come on. Why am I sprinting? Sprint, 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 sprint. Of course I'm a shot. Come on. Come on. I'm gonna die. So bad. Sake. You know what? I'm gonna leave the episode there, guys. I am going to leave the episode there where I died and I lost everything. Of course I did. Lost all my food, all my water, and all my stuff. Awesome. Awesome. Alright. Why don't I jump up? Alrighty, I'm gonna have to start all over again, which is I'm gonna do a little bit off camera to get back up where I was. So I will see you guys next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what you guys think. Until next time, this is Remnants. I'm out. Cheers, guys. See ya.